Hey everyone, Kettlemon. Oops, hello. Here we go. I was just about to do my intro. Oh, this, we already heard this, I think.
You sound calm, actually.
Huh.
I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop,
yeah.
Can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later, Nico.
Alright, so, I guess in the next, I was gonna say in the next episode, we gotta find some Nico some diapers, so I guess in this episode, we're gonna go find Nico some diapers, so, let's go ahead and go grab Nico some, not Nico, god damn it, we're gonna go grab Roman some diapers, so we're gonna go and grab Roman some diapers, so let's go. Okay, Roman, I got your adult diapers, so now what do you want? Do you have protection? You didn't tell me to bring condoms, you just said adult diapers, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know. Are we having sex? Are you getting kinky with the diapers? What's going on? Nice house you got here. That is way too bigger. That's not the house that was on the outside. This is way too big.
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now. It's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool.
This dude seems like he has a lot of problems.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
What guy?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
Make me suffer?
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm.
What the
Why?
Fuck?
So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate. Always so fucked up on painkillers. You don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia. Or selling hash to tourists in Red Square. Or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason.
Like yin and yang, I think.
Yes,
that's how that works.
The wrong people.
Oh, hey, it works, huh?
Too many bodies, too much attention will be dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me?
Yes. These couches are very 70s.
When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone.
Oh no.
Don't think I cannot see through you.
Nico's just sitting here, not knowing what the fuck's going on. I don't even know what the fuck's going on.
Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Oh!
I fucking
what?
Love you.
Huh?
No.
Yes. But you treat me like a
Are they
child.
Brothers?
I run things my way. Dimitri Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
Okay.
I'm not saying don't run things
what the fuck?
Your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
This dude is still snorting coke.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
We should just leave him be. That seems like the best option, right? Can we please do that? Take Dimitri to the okay, we're going to get some kinky shit. What the fuck's going on there? Okay. Oh. So I guess we're getting kinky now, huh? Alright, I'm down. We're
gonna... And he didn't cut Mikhail in.
At least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
Oh.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no
what
problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't all
so is
like
that Mikhail? The dude that was just has the drug problems? So I think that's... Then who's Faustin? I don't know. Anyways, let's go get some kinky dildos and some butt plugs. Oh, we're already here. Shit. This is very small. It's a lot smaller than I was expecting. But anyways, let's get some kinky shit. Come on. Oh wow, there's so. I should probably blur all this out.
What do you mean?
Maybe.
In the back?
No.
He's better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting. I swear.
Get out of the way.
I'm gonna like.
You see? They don't make them like that no more.
That's
a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that. I'd say this
oh dear God!
Hey, Joseph, you think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos, and sell them,
and we won't know about it?
Huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you.
Your books are
what
closed.
The fuck?
The repairs are cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
Well,
we ain't making that much cash.
You better give me some shit.
Man, big guy, you got a great looking wing on, real strong.
Shut up.
We could push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Okay, you're...
Right,
okay.
Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action.
Yeah, I think he's dead. Is he dead?
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Yeah, that's,
Here you go.
Okay, I'm not gonna look at that. What the fuck? Can I... I want to shoot him in the balls. Can I shoot him in the balls? Can I shoot him in the balls, please? I'm going to shoot him in the balls. Shot him in the balls. I shot him in the dick. Let's get out of here. I shot him in the dick. Alright, let's go on. Let's get out of here. I just... Wait a minute. We forgot the butt plug. Shit. Eh, whatever. It doesn't matter. Okay, we're getting some guns. Okay, now we're getting really... Now we're... You know, I thought we were getting... Oh!
We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons.
Oh god.
It's on the ground.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on
for fucking stupid mailboxes. You were in my way, so you're gonna die.
And I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem?
Yeah.
Mikhail.
I guess so. That's pretty awesome for me.
I didn't kill Joseph.
Okay.
Mikhail. Fuck.
Oh no.
You're lucky. Romanov tried to make you kill someone every 2 seconds.
I guess so. I don't know what that feels like. I mean, I guess Vlad was kind of like that, but he's dead now. Hey. All right. Let's go buy some guns.
The shop is just down that
and then shove it, the guns up each other's asses.
To put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
Ooh. Oh, hell yeah, I get free guns? You can buy weapons in various stores. Oh, that's a very...
All right. You don't look like a cop.
That's not much of a selection. Well, that's... This is... What a selection. New stock is always being added, so if you don't see something you need now, you can come back later. Alright. Alright. Purchase a micro SMG. Oh, I love that gun. Not that I know anything about guns, but you know, it's awesome. Enter. 1200. It's on Mr. Faustin's account, so.
I ain't Russian.
Okay, he's. Okay, so Russian. So he's not. Alright then. Let's go this way. So I guess. Is Nico not Roman?
You and Mr.
I thought he was.
Have you always argued and made up like this?
Okay.
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top.
Get out of the way!
I never know who he
was. Oh, come on. I thought that was gonna break.
Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker.
Yeah.
Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe Danny will not try to kill me.
Oh god, I'm smoking. And he's gonna kill us, I know it. I know he's gonna try to kill us. But, you know, we're the main character, so main characters never die. Unless it's like a... I don't know. Romeo and Juliet? I don't know. I don't know any games that have that sort of protagonist situation of... Whatever, who fucking cares? Just go, come on, let's just go. Hello, Mikhail, I have bought your butt plugs. Will he? I don't think he will. I think he's, I don't know. Yeah, safe. Alright. Oh god, I have two new missions. Okay. There's one with little Jacob, he's cool. Also, my gun is smoking. Wait, what does he say? What's going on, Nico? I catching with real bad men. He a hortle don. Come see I easy. Even his text messages don't make sense. Oh shit. It doesn't. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man. Okay. Well, that's not good. That's fine. It'll go away eventually, right? Shit. I didn't. Okay. Well, that's good. It fixed itself. Alright, here we are. What's going on? Oh god. Okay. Alright. Hey, Shadow. Hey, what's going on, little Jacob? It's been long. Oh shit! What the fuck? Was he shooting me? Huh? What the fuck?
Your boy that?
This man just attacked me with a fucking box cutter.
Oh, I'm Nico. You alright?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know.
I see they're. Were they watching Static? Somewhere around with Batman, you know. It's my favorite TV show. I love watching Static.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing and. Boy them sell some things and thing and. I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing and. Every corner my corner and. Want my money and thing, you know. I know said I go in and I want to deal with the kids proper.
And thing and. What's all the right. Fuck?
Let me explain. It's a business thing.
Even Nico doesn't know what the fuck he's saying.
They're not supposed to sell you.
Yeah.
And they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So why you go down there and deal with them. See?
Alright.
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Okay.
Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap. But now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing and I say every corner on my corner thing. I'm gonna write that to the boy them go on and say, oh, they wanna give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
Alright, hear me now. What Batman is saying is. You go find it when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See? When you go down the side, you go see and just deal with them. See? And you'll find out how them work. Alright?
Alright.
Alright. You want some of that spliff here?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Alright, respect.
Mario, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
Alright, yeah. All that, King.
What the fuck? Yeah, they were literally are watching Static. What the fuck? Wow. What? Go to the dealer and sell Bohan. Oh, hey, I got rid of my door. That's awesome. Uh-oh. That was not good. But, hey. We finally got some, stuff. So, I don't know what the fuck anything about he said, but I hope that's okay. So we gotta go kill some drug dealers, I guess, and make them pay or give us the cut for selling on our block, because that's what the drug dealers do. We gotta kill them for not giving us money. I am very good at talking. Oh my gosh, it's a bridge. It's so beautiful. Oh, I love it. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh. I don't think we've ever been on this island, or this other side of the game. Oh shit! Oh god! What the fuck? What is this? Slow down and pay the toll if you don't want to attract attention. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, you're serious. You have to pay tolls in this game? They seriously tried to be too realistic in this game. Come on. But this is so fucking boring. Okay, it's even they are impatient. Hello, I'm trying to be a good Samaritan here, and I'm going to pay the toll. Drive up to pay the toll. It's okay, wow. I cannot believe that just happened. This game really did try to be, like, different than all the other GTA games. But I think it backfired because in GTA, a lot of this shit just isn't in the game. But whatever, it doesn't matter. Hopefully GTA 6 doesn't have any of this stuff. But, hey, we okay? We're good? I think we're good. Oh, all this fucking traffic, man. All this traffic and shit, man. It's all everywhere. God, we are just, why are we, okay. You know, I'm usually like, hey, this is always, you know, I'm always saying shit like, this game, like, all of the areas are, like, really short and only, like, a couple blocks away, but this is, like, this is not a couple blocks. This is a lot longer than that. But hey, we just arrived. Hey, awesome. Where are we? Where are they? Is that them? Doing the evil drug deals? Oh.
Yo, I'm all out of product. Drop it in to pick some up. Be ready.
Oh no, it's a follower mission. Follow the dealer into supplier on to a supplier on foot. Stay behind him and try not to be seen. Well, I think he sees me. I don't think he sees me. I'm right behind him and he doesn't. Oh my gosh, this nothing. Dun 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 dun. What the fuck did I just do there? Dun 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 dun. Oh god, awesome roll. Do a roll. Oh fuck. You see nothing, homeless people. You see nothing. I'm doing the sneaky. You don't see me. You don't see me either. Ooh, look at him. Easy. Look at him. There he goes. Hide around the corner. Dun 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 dun. He doesn't see us. He doesn't see us. Sneak in before the door locks. Oh, fuck. Oh, come. Alright, alright. You spooked him. I guess he's gonna be running now? Oh, fuck, he is running. I'm after him. I'm after him. I got him. Parkour! Parkour! Come on, you lazy fuck. I got him. Dealer's in an apartment block. Follow, but don't attack him. Where did he go? Parkour, parkour, come on, parkour, parkour, parkour. Alright, here we are. Here he is. You are too far away. Keep dealing within your sight. What the fuck? Sorry, babe, what? Where is he? Where is he? I don't see him. I think he's up here. What the fuck you? Fuck you, dumbass. You fucking disgusting. And, oh my god. There's just a homeless person in every corner of every floor. Hey, get out of here. Oops, sorry, ladies. Oh, hey, you got a gun. Nice. Damage the lock. Wait, which lock?
Shit, he's coming in.
And boop.
You better play nice.
Take down the dealer and his suppliers. Okay, I don't think you're doing too good. Are you okay? Oh shit, he fired. That means I have to kill him. Oh, hello. Hello? Come on, sneak around the corner. Bitch. Come on. Boom. Boom. Uh-oh. Jesus. I saw the propane tank and I was just like, I gotta do that. Aw, shit. Now I gotta do it all over again. Come on, seriously? Okay. Can I do it again? Yeah, let's do it again. Alright, here we go. Time to die, bitches. Oh. Hold on.
You shouldn't come on, deal come on. Drugs to come on. Man.
What? Fuck it. Come on, bitch. Time for you to die, bitches. Come on, fucking cowards. Come on. You think you can fucking deal with me? Get a fucking headshot right to the face. You think you can hide there? No. Super school roll. Oop, I see your gun. Wait, did I just disarm him? That'd be fucking awesome. I'm not doing that again. I'm not doing that again. Shit again. Even though I should. I shouldn't. It's too good. Alright. Time for you to die. Fucking Christ, bro. Yeah, there's like... Oh, hey, awesome. Yeah, there was too much there. There was like 2 propane tanks that would have killed me immediately. But yeah, alright. Little Jacob, I'm done with your...
You got rid of the competition.
Killed.
Righteous. The corner belongs to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner.
Yay.
No more, no take. One love, Nico.
Hell yeah. I got his respect, I think. Well, I killed a bunch of drug dealers, and now I feel proud of myself, so... And that isn't even the fucking floor I'm supposed to end on. Damn, they're partying hard out there. Nice. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna end the little video here. I hope you enjoyed. If you didn't enjoy it, be sure to fucking Christ. It's not even... This is still isn't the same floor. Oh my god. Okay. I don't even know. I just... Oh, is this it? Is this the floor? No, it's not. Oh my god. There's so many floors to this. Holy shit. Okay. The mailboxes are here. This has to be it. Oh, I got another mission from Jacob. I just did your job.
The funny thing is, you mentioned that to my brother.
Oh, man.
Right, impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of car and that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Yeah, sure.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, brethren.
All right. Hell yeah. So we can do extra work now, it seems. Not... I guess there's like side missions. That's cool. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here though. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed, please leave a comment, maybe even subscribe a bit. And I will. Oh, you wanna fight? Oh, you wanna fight, bitch? You wanna fucking fight? Fucking die, bitch! Oh shit. I gotta kill these now. They have to die. I think I put myself in a lot of trouble.